Where do you think I should hang this? See, I painted that picture, then I hung it up behind the window. It's gotten wet in there. Not good. This was all melted yesterday. There's another little elm coming up. And there's one here. That window. Did it just get disturbed? Doesn't really look like it did, does it? This is all here to cover up the willow. You know, I should go back and check out that red osier dogwood, see what it looks like this year, because I cut it last year. And after you cut it, it grows straight. It's going to be a beautiful stand of it this year. I'll have to do that sometime. I collect all these dead plants so I can use the soil, because it's got vermiculite in it. I use it for making hypertufa. Want to see my hypertufa? 3, 4, 5, 6. And that was from last year. 7.